What is a sequence? In the previous video, we learned about the algorithm and its characteristics. We understood that algorithms are sequences of instructions that are carried out one after the other. In an algorithm, sequencing refers to the sequence in which instructions are executed to reach the intended output. Have you ever read a recipe? A computer reads code like we read a recipe, step by step, left to right, top to bottom, in the exact sequence written. When you don't construct an order of commands correctly in coding, the computer won't be able to follow the instructions and won't be able to offer you the desired result. Anyone can complete the work if they follow the steps in an order. The underlying premise of sequence programming is based on this concept. It effectively means breaking down a given task into smaller tasks in a specific order or sequence. Completing each tiny work or assignment contributes to completing the more significant task. An organized series of instructions or tasks is referred to as sequence in programming. If you understood what is sequence, don't forget to practice it immediately by hitting the like button, commenting on this video and subscribing to this channel. Until next time, keep practicing sequence.